A mysterious object that is only 4,000 light years from Earth is unlike anything else ever observed in space. A team of Australian scientists studying radio waves in the universe has discovered something unusual that emits a massive burst of energy 3 times an hour. This is unlike anything astronomers have seen before. The scientists suspect that it might be a neutron star or a white dwarf, which are star cores that have collapsed with an extremely intense magnetic field. The strange object spinning around in space emits a beam of radiation that crosses our line of sight, and for 1 minute in every 20, it is one of the brightest objects in the sky. The object was first spotted by a university student, Tyrone O'Doherty, working on his undergraduate thesis. After the student's discovery, the investigation was led by astrophysicist Dr. Natasha Hurley-Walker, using a telescope in the Western Australian outback known as the Murchison Wide Field Array, MWA. Hurley-Walker noted that the beam of radiation comes every 18 minutes, like clockwork. While there are other objects in the universe, such as transients, that switch on and off, 18 minutes is a frequency that has never been observed before. Slow transients, like supernovae, might appear for a few days and disappear after a few months, while fast transients, like a type of neutron star called a pulsar, flash on and off within milliseconds or seconds. The mysterious object was appearing and disappearing during observations. This is kind of spooky for an astronomer, since there is nothing known in the sky that does that. The research team is currently trying to figure out what they've discovered. Sifting through years of data, they have been able to establish a few facts. The object is around 4,000 light years from Earth, is extraordinarily bright, and has a very strong magnetic field. But there are still a lot of puzzles to solve. If you do the math, you'll find that the object doesn't have enough power to produce these kind of radio waves every 20 minutes. It's not possible at all. According to Dr. Hurley-Walker, the observations match a predicted astrophysical object known as an ultra-long period magnetar. It's a type of slow-spinning neutron star that has been predicted to exist theoretically. However, nobody expected to detect an object like this because they didn't expect it to be so bright. Somehow, it converts magnetic energy to radio waves far more efficiently than anything scientists have seen before. It's also possible that it could be a white dwarf, a remnant of a collapsed star. But that's quite unusual as well. There's only one known white dwarf pulsar, and it's nothing as great as the object the scientists discovered. Of course, it may be something novel. It could be an entirely new type of object. Dr. Hurley-Walker was concerned that the powerful, consistent radio signal from space could have been transmitted by aliens. But the research team was able to observe the signal throughout a wide range of frequencies. This indicates that it's a natural process rather than an artificial signal. Hurley-Walker is currently using the MWA to keep an eye on the object to see if it switches back on. If it does, there are telescopes across the southern hemisphere, as well as in space, that can point directly at it. The next step for the researchers is to search for more of these strange objects in the universe. More detections will tell astronomers if this was a one-off occurrence, or the start of a massive new population that had not been observed before. If you like this video, please consider subscribing and click the notification bell so you do not miss any upcoming videos.